It's Vince the Great here, back with some more Smash. I've been trying to like play some, and I'm just doing horrible, honestly. Just because I haven't been able to practice them. Like, I practiced a little bit last weekend, and I don't think I uploaded a video last weekend, did I? Or last Sunday. But yeah, I'm gonna try out with some Cassina today. Although I'm normally Bowser, I just have not been having much luck with any fighters, so I wanted to do something besides Bowser, but I only ever win with Bowser. I mean, this character's really cool. We'll try it out, you know?
Thank you.
There we go. Ah, dang. No, 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 no! No! Stick your sword in the side and just hang there. But yeah, what I was saying is, see, plus I'm gonna have the league coming up, and I might actually cut down on Showdown too. Like, I'll record randomly sometimes, but I'll probably do the Pokemon Wonder Wed Live. And a secondary game. But yeah, what I was saying is my buddy, who I'm gonna record with some, hopefully. I can't talk and play. We're gonna do some Showdown lives too. Like together. Kind of like PokeMMD. Hopefully. And he has talked me into, what he talked me into was getting one of the things to record for PS4. Hopefully I'll have some of that content coming out soon. I just want to find out more, because I think I'm going to get the newer one. Like, it's like Elgato or something. So I'm going to focus now, because I can't talk and play hardly. No. Okay, never mind. Never mind. But yeah, so hopefully, because in all honesty, if I can, one game that I would love to play, that at first I didn't want to, because I just really want to enjoy it, but you know, I really enjoy playing it, like, playing live. So, I basically had to cough there for a second. But that's why I paused for a second. I'm gonna pay attention now. I love how she dodges when my sword literally goes through her. Yo, I'm dead. That's yeah, I'm just gonna go to Bowser for the rest of this video, probably. But yeah, so I would love to, you know, like, we had to do some like PS4 games. Theoretically, it'd be 360. I do not have an Xbox One. I don't have a PS3 either. Okay, so it's kind of funny. My like story when I was younger, I had a Nintendo 64, and then I had a GameCube, and then I had a PS2, and then I had an Xbox 360, and then I got a PS4. Well, no, and I had the PSP handheld, Vita, and the DS, obviously, but So I've kind of like flip-flopped, but like PS4 is just kind of, and PlayStation, like my Vita was probably my favorite, one of my favorite consoles ever. My PSP is just a little nerdy, so that's my favorite genre. I mean, technically, Pokemon's JRPG. That was perfect. That was the most amazing thing ever. That was a 19 second match, that should be a record. I think. How do I save? I'm gonna save it. I kinda wanna give this person another chance. On doubles, because that was kind of bad. They could be really, really good and just got bodied. So, you know, redemption chance. Here you go, bro. Okay. Hi. No, they just weren't very good. But I'm not really all that good either, so I can't really call, but you know. At least we know I'm not the worst. I just hit my mic. Like if somebody, like, I don't like it when somebody tries to show, like, I normally try not to show people off with their own character, you know? You know, and that's what that was. And if you can't beat me with your character, and I beat you within 13 seconds, maybe you shouldn't try to do that. Like, I don't like when people do that anyways. Like, I get, like, obviously you might be better than somebody, but, you know, it's like, so what? You're better than a video game. Like, this is going bad. The problem with this person is they rely on the same thing. Fair enough, but now I'm gonna be too much help for him to try. I should probably just like finish him now. There we go. Like, it's really funny though, like, I normally lose a lot more. I guess the DLC though, as far as regular characters go. Which is another thing, like, I don't know if that's in this video or not, but... Like, I do think this is slightly, if you drop the money on the DLC, then you get better characters, in my opinion. And, I looked it up, you know, because I'm not buying DLC for this, you know what I was like, you know? Like, even though that I'm probably not going to afford this as much anymore, watch me. Yeah, it really just depends. Like, I might keep this as something thing. I haven't fully decided yet. You know, like, if you have any feedback, just let me know. Like, what you want. Like, if you care, if you wouldn't care, if you want, you know, something else. Savage Bowser. Probably should have just done that suplex off. And we're through. That's about 19 minutes. But yeah, I just really want to try some other games. There's some games I would really like to play. And plus, like I said, hopefully I'm gonna be doing some PS4 games. Like maybe, I'll do the Pokemon, the PS. Like eventually, I might make a separate channel. Like, but I'm not really that big right now. Like, depending on, I'm gonna be big for Pokemon, but at the same time, I don't just wanna play Pokemon. I wanna do whatever I want. You know, I'm kind of a nerd. I like JRPGs. I like anime-based games. And I honestly just wanna have fun because. At first, I was like, I'm Pokemon too, but, you know, I'm just like, I don't know, you know, I just want to do what I want to do. out. Ah, okay. Yeah, he just got that one. That's a pretty good match. Yeah, I've been working on some stuff lately too, like, so I could do like that other stuff, and yeah, hopefully I like my new intro, my new logo. My new actual icon is somebody from the new league I'm in. Actually made that for me. Like, it was really cool. Like, I think it looks really nice, personally. It's called the Evergrande League. And I think we're full now? At the time this is going up, I think. I know I said in my previous video we needed one more. Yeah, hopefully I'll come and check that out once it starts. The actual season right now isn't over, it's about the finals. And I'm joining in the third season along with a whole other league, actually. Yo, okay, cool. Fun fact, I was actually using Sheik for a while too, just the other day when I was just trying to learn different characters. Sheik's a beast. So fast, though. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna lose this. Finally! At least I'm not gonna like go like 2-0'd, equivalent of being 6-0'd, I'm guessing. I'm dead.
Alright, cool. I kind of want to fight her with Sheik, actually. I'm hoping they stay the same character. I want to find out who the better Sheik is. I'm like that. Like, if somebody's, I've said not to one up their character. I'm not trying to. That might have been another video, actually. Yeah, I re-recorded just because, like, I was getting a little bit irritated. And some of the other ones, like, I don't know. Some of the people on here are really cool, and then some are mean. But, you know, I just want to try to go against them with theirs. You know, because I like that character, too. Try this again. Anticlimactic. Although I normally don't like to end on a loss, I've been like trying to like get decent matches for a little while now. Actually, I've actually recorded a little, you know, because I don't, like, care if I win all the time, but I try to, like, legitimately have some decent matches, and some of them are just embodied, and, but I'm going to leave this off here, actually. I hope you enjoyed, and like I said, you know, like, leave a, you know, if you like seeing this, let me know, because if not, I'm probably going to take half a list of it, but I might not, it just really depends. But anyways, you know, as usual, if you liked it, leave a like, if you disliked it, leave a dislike, and if you really liked it, subscribe for more content coming your way, trying to keep it up every single day. So, I'm out. Thank you for watching.